In jail accused of following a 10-year-old boy home from a convenience store and molesting him. Police say Marquise Allen Crawford offered to pay for the child's food, but the boy declined. He's then accused of following the boy home and convincing him to go to the backyard. That's where police say he molested the child. The boy was able to escape and run back inside his home. Police later caught up with the suspect and arrested him.